4 years. 4 fucking long years. My cat died. My girlfriend left. Of course. I haven't felt anything for 4 years. Probably longer. I've lost track. I don't know how I've let this happen. Something went wrong somewhere. It wasn't anyone's fault but mine. This isn't how I imagined it would end. I had always dreamed of going out with a bang. Maybe getting murdered. Or getting eaten by a shark. I don't know. I just didn't think it would end up this way. I should have made a film or something. Something bigger than a few shitty photography projects. I could have at least made my final project cooler. I mean, who wants to see random pictures of shit I use every day? Maybe I should redo my final project. No. Death isn't something I should procrastinate on. Not like it will make a difference. I'm still a failure. I'm still me. I still have no one. Not even my cat. Nothing is going to change, is it?
Until this is finally over, for real this time. I'll have to say goodbye to my mom, leave her a note at least. She'll be pleased to finally lift me off her shoulders, although not in the same way she did when I was a kid. Everything and nothing has changed since then. We remember best of what never happened, and it feels like nothing has ever happened. My mind is consumed by thoughts and sentences that never come to a stop. I'm tired of it. Time has become a burden. Only today exists, yet yesterday and tomorrow are the only thing my mind will ever think of. I remember one morning laying in the grass in a state of dreamy languor and euphoria. I had just graduated high school. I was on the edge of life and I could feel it. I've been searching to find that feeling ever since. I even tried to recreate that morning, but I couldn't even bring myself to do it. I've been consumed by apathy. There's no point. We're born to die, and I've realized that I've got complete control over it. I really sound like a nihilist, don't I? I guess I am, but thank God it's time.
Thank you. Hello?
Fuck.
Hi. I was, I don't know.
Do you mind if I sit over here?
No.
Yes.
He's really ruining my plans.
How long are you gonna be here?
I don't know.
Do you have maybe somewhere to be?
Well, yes and also no.
How is that supposed to be?
Okay.
What am I doing?
I guess I'm not really in a hurry.
Sure. So, what do you do?
I'm a photographer. Not really. I don't do anything really.
Me too, actually. Yeah. I mean, no one really does anything.